Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time on September 27, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam in China is 151.39 meters. Compared to the water level at the end of the day, it rose nearly 1 meter. This time last year, the water level was 168.12 meters, so this year it's more than 10 meters lower. Looking at the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is estimated to be around here. When I checked the data for the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m. this morning, the dam discharge was 6,690 cubic meters per second. The amount of water discharged from hydroelectric power generation is 30,000 cubic meters per second, so it is estimated that the power generation situation is about 22%. There will be around 7 turbines in operation.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. China to have artificial rainfall in half of the country by 2025. Business Insider reports. The Chinese government has reportedly announced that it will expand the target area of its climate modification project to artificially create rain and snow by 5 times. According to the article, by 2025, it will cover about 56% of China's land area. Their project involves spraying chemical substances such as silver iodide and liquid nitrogen into clouds, using them as seeds to develop ice crystals, and causing rain and snow to fall. This year, they seem to be doing a lot of things already, but in the end it's not going well. I hope this modification project doesn't do any harm to the surroundings. China plans to have artificial rainfall in half of the country by 2025. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's the end of September, but this year we've had a historic lack of rain. As you know, the world is suffering from drought, and the same situation continues in central China. Check it out at windy. Upstream, rain clouds spread. However, no rain is expected in the downstream areas around Wuhan and Lake Poyang. The typhoon that raged in the Philippines also moved westward and did not affect inland China. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's almost time for the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the rain conditions in the future. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.